guys, it makes it more fun. But any of these guys, AJ, Fury, and Wilder, they could get beat at any point, you know? And there's guys right below them who are good enough to beat them. You know, you have your Dillian Whites, you know, you have your Kubrat Pulevs, you have guys I'm probably not mentioning right now, not even mentioning their name, you know, they're just skipping my mind. But you know, there's guys that are dangerous in this weight class, that, you know, and the upper echelon guys are not that dominant like Klitschko was. They're above the rest, I would say, I would agree, but, you know, they're not, like, super dominant. You know, Dominic Brazil's been looking good since he lost to AJ as well. You know, he's... You know, there's good fights and there's good fighters, and then the heavyweight division is fun in general. You know, even the guys that you might not think will beat the Joshuas and the Wilders of the world, like Adam Konacki's fun to watch. You know, Big Baby Miller. You know, he's fun to watch. You know, it's a fun time in the heavyweight division.
Speaking of AJ, Paulie, he said he want to be undisputed in 2019, but then he said he's not going to attend this fight because he has obligations, and he's not even going to watch the fight because it comes on too late and he's going to be asleep. Such a fight that's so important in his division. Would Paulie Malignaggi not pay attention to a fight that important in his division?
First of all, this soda's fly. You guys told me just opened it. I just opened this soda. It's fly to shit.
I see bubbles in the glass, though.
Yeah, but that shit is fly to shit.
You should have got a Coke.
I'll still do it for the taste, though. That's crazy, bro. Brand new bottle. God only knows how long they had that thing right there. Yeah, I don't know. With AJ not saying he's not going to watch the fight, you know, those are just mind games. You know, I think AJ is going to watch the fight. Maybe he'll watch it the next day, you know. Maybe he'll watch it the same night, you know. Really doesn't matter. I mean, he's interested either way, you know. I mean, he's not going to just totally be uninterested in it. And if he's interested in becoming the undisputed heavyweight champion, he's got to be interested in the winner of this fight for sure, because they're not going to hand him the undisputed title. The WBC title is going to be owned by the winner of this fight tomorrow night or on Saturday night. So I think AJ, you know, it's all mind games and whatnot. You know, I give AJ credit for not getting caught up in all the warfare and the mental trash talk and the physical, and even the physical trash talk. You know, you never see AJ really coming undone. You know, I give him credit for that. And I think, you know, there's situations where, you know, you see that these guys, yeah, it's entertaining, Deontay and Fury going at it in these press conferences and stuff like that. But you never see AJ losing his cool. And I think that's a big advantage he has in his demeanor in these big fights. But sometimes emotion can play a part for you in a positive way, you know. And, you know, we're going to find out Saturday night if that's the case.